generally we book it by the day. Any additional costs, airport fees would be highly negligible. We had a significant travelling party, including members of the media, in order to hire cars to go to and from a location. We have arrangements that we generally try to avoid the jet flying without passengers. I get that it's easy fodder for tabloid journalists, but when you look at the trip in totality, it made sense. There's a lot of logistical considerations that our people need to take into account.
Jared Blake's criticism is that the trip to Bunnings about essentially about delivering a birthday cake.
Jared Blake says some pretty ridiculous things, and I don't think you can expect me to respond to them each and every day. I didn't know it was... I found out it was Tom's birthday on my way to Bundaberg. We were overnighting in Wide Bay. I wanted to visit Bundaberg. I wanted to go and see the Bundaberg East State School, where we announced that we would fund a very important fence for that school community.